Who can we trust on spending and taxes? Peter Breen says he'd vote for the Quinn Madigan pension scam, a failure that will lead to even higher taxes and threatens to deepen our budget crisis. Peter Breen is just another vote for the Quinn Madigan failed agenda. Sandra Pihos is a proven fiscal conservative, fighting to balance the budget, freeze property taxes, and repeal the income tax hike. Sandra Pihos, a fiscal conservative we can trust.